So, let's watch some Indian action movie scenes. He used the man as a floating ladder to climb. If he kicks three more men, he can climb to heaven by himself. Goddamn. But okay, let's continue. Jesus Christ on a scooter. If I slap a man, the man goes down normally, like this, down. But if this guy slaps a man, the man start doing flipping gymnastics that defy the laws of physics. India, if you know what is good for you, you better take this man to the Olympics as your gymnastic coach and make him slap all your gymnasts, and then they will start doing flipping gymnasts that defy the laws of physics. They will be so good that even if Simon Biles competes, India will win. His hand is like a wrecking ball in space. It just keeps smashing things left, right, up, down, center. It doesn't care where gravity push you. He can make a lot of money by demolishing old buildings with his hand. Oh my God. And after all this, after risking his life going upside down and risking a car crash, tomorrow she will be like, "But you only gave me one flower. My friend Prisha, his husband gave him 12 roses, a dozen roses." Yeah, women are never satisfied. So do not risk your life to satisfy women. They will not be. If you risk your life and you die, she will go and marry the man who makes and sells the flowers while you are in your grave, and the flowers will use you as fertilizer. If you want to give your girl flowers upside down, just go to Australia and give it to her there. Problem solved. Okay, shoot him now. Shoot him. The ninjas shoot him. Shoot. Why are those ninjas waiting for this guy to fix his gun? Well, good. Good on them. They waited this guy for to fix his gun. They could have shot him. But no, they decide to wait. They are too stupid to be alive. So they deserve to die. Natural laws of selection. And now, they are waiting for him to fix his gun again. What a bunch of stupid nincompoops. Helicopter pilot controlling this helicopter this perfectly at this position. I cannot even control my TV's volume. Scooter, and this driver also perfectly controlled the car. Even after he got out of the car, he perfectly controlled it to go up and hit the helicopter at the perfect position to make it explode, all at the same time perfectly controlled to not kill his friend that is under there. God damn! The way these Indians can control things, I cannot even control the time I go to bed and the time I wake up. I cannot even control that. And these Indians are here controlling cars that they are not even driving. He left the car and made the car go up. Yeah. I am booking my ticket to India to go and learn control. That is it. Yeah.